Greetings and welcome back to Gear Up. In the last episode, we unlocked a few parts, but frustratingly, I imagine, I decided to wait until we built the new tank. Now, it is time, I feel. We are going to go with the hull, the twin hull there. We are going to go with the top turret as a shark, the bottom turret as a submarine. There we go. This should give us quite a lot of armor points already. Now, we can either go with these, which has got decent upgrade of armor points, or with the spider legs, much slower speed, but still quite an awesome bot for taking on sniping. Now, we want the second weapon to be the revolver. My god, that looks awesomely huge. Ye gads. And I'm thinking we want extra armor on that one. That brings us up to 196. There's a part of me that's thinking, well, why don't I just make this a super, super heavy tank? I could. I could by doing this. No, not that. This. 230 health now. Are we even going to be able to move around with this? Because I've got a funny feeling that this is going to be too heavy, but we could still try. If I were to put more armor, my lord, 300 armor, that's just obscene. Literally, it is obscene. It's the definition of obscene. We could go with a rapid fire weapon, does very low damage, but or with a sniping weapon for those times when our enemies are far away. This is a bit of an all-round tanky bot, this one. It's not built for hiding or for full-on sniping. This bot is more made for... Well, actually, no. We'll have the sniper on the top because it can rotate around a little bit better. But this one is more made for a kind of a variety of tactical roles. I think we need a better propulsion system for it, though. But for now, we're going to go with... You know what? Purple. Because purple is a very manly color, I'll have you know. Purple and pink. Oh, look how manly this bot looks. Anyone who thinks otherwise is clearly not a member of the man club. They may have been once, but they spoke out against purple and had their man card removed. Forcibly. And then they were ejected from the club. We'll have pink turrets as well. Oh, this is such a beautiful bot. Oh, I don't know. That's very pink. That's a little bit too pink. Let's go with this. I don't think this bot is manly enough to sport that much pink. I think I think we would need a very heavy hull and super huge giant monster tires to be able to sport pink comfortably. That much pink anyway. But no, I think this bot looks fantastic. 300 armor. That's just obscene. Really is obscene. Low damage per second, but well, we'll have to see. Max speed is 45, acceleration of 2. That's not great. And we are going to name this tank after someone in the Dappling group right now. And that Dappling will be Mike. Mike Epsilon. There we go. This is the Mike Epsilon manly tank. Fantastic. This would only be more manly if it had a beard and was covered in bacon. Okay, we are going to be jumping into a battle right away, and I shall meet you there. And welcome to the battle. Unfortunately, Mike's fantastic tank color has been stripped from him because he is on the blue team. I think Mike is equally blue at having his color taken away, but there we are. Not much we can do about this now. There is a scallywag over yonder that must be removed from play. Hello. Oh, well done, LMC. I always forget about that. This game is so busy that I rarely take the time to say good luck, have fun. I feel remarkably undapper. LMC, you are a paragon of dapperness, and where would we be without you? Take all of my revolver shots to the face. Or maybe not, because my turret turns too slowly. Ah, I'm reversing. I cannot get out of here. Okay, that will do. Let me out. Oh, slow. So slow. Ouch. Nebula bomb shot. Stop shooting me. I demand that you stop. Thank you very much for the healing. Much appreciated. There we go. Oh, my crazy amount of health. Keeping me alive here. Ah, good times. We're so fat. We are so fat, we can't get out. Come on, you can do it. Believe. Oh, my lord. So bad. More shots. All of the shots. Oh, dear. I've run out of shots. That is not good times. Don't go into the pit. You'll never get back out. Hello, LMC. Thank you very much. I appreciate your healing enormously. And... oh, no. Why did my sniper shot go awry? I don't approve. Ouch. I need to get some ammo. Aha! I slipped through the gap in the wall. Hello, Isdar. Oh, dear. Not good times. Take that, Isdar. And then that as well. No, maybe not. Maybe. Oh, I'm still alive. How? I don't know. Ammo. We have ammo. Swapping back to my main gun. Please, with the shields. Oh, my lord. You know what? I'm going to have to go down there, aren't I? Okay, you know, with a vehicle this fat, we need to be careful. Line her up. That's right. And charge! Well, no, Rilda, don't you dare, you scallywag! Oh, man. Totally missed it. Ah! Destroyed by Rilda. Isdar. Well, who? I mean that. Never mind, we do appear to be on the winning side at the very least. Maybe this sniper configuration not as good, though I fancy it may be useful there. One. Why am I all over the place? Ah, I'm being shot by someone. Is there? No. Take many, many shots to your face, please. Are you out of ammo? I hope you are. I'm coming for you, Isdar. Hold still while I kill you. I'm out of ammo. I'm still out of ammo. Oh, my lord. How did I survive? I don't know. I'm grateful, though. Oh, bad times. No to you. Ouch. Ah! Denied, apparently. No, let me up. Am I not meant to flip back up? Someone put me out of my misery. Don't let me die like this. I really wish I could do something. I do so much. That's honestly the only response I can give. Yep. Alright, you know what? We need to have a quick look at this vehicle. We need to equip it with a different gun. Because that second gun is not working out so well for me. We want two manly revolver guns. There we go. That should do. Let's go. The sniper weapon, just really not good. And also, I so need legs or something. Fire all of the revolvers. All of the death. You are tanky. You honestly look like you were taking no damage from me. I'm a little bit afraid of that. There we go. There's someone who can take some damage. No? Okay. Swap into my second weapon. There we are. We destroyed Gravelord. Always good to kill a fellow... to embrace a fellow dappling with bullets. Bullet hugs. That's what these are. Dapper bullet hugs. Hello down there, is there? Oh, Rilda. I don't want to go down there. I want to help you, but going down there means I won't ever get back up. Hello. Oh, dear. I'm being sniped by Nebula Bomb. Oh, dear. I require health. Ah, no. Swap to my other gun. No. Such slow turrets. There are certain benefits to having weaker but faster turrets, I feel. Okay, let's go for this guy. Come hither. No, no, maybe, yes, no, maybe. There we go. Oh, no, was I hurting you? Ah, how undapper of me. Isdar, get away from that shield. Too late. You can die quickly, hopefully, maybe. I need my other gun. I need a few shots on him, that's all. My honor is intact. LMC, save me. Stop shooting at MC! My lord, that was crazy close. I'm also more or less out of ammo. Take that, Nebula Bomb! Too late. I'm dead. What were you using against me? A sniper weapon, I believe. And then an auto guns. I disapprove. Well, I approve, but I disapprove that you had it and not me. Okay, let's apply plenty of death over there. Now, I can take quite a few of his shots before I die. Well, not enough that he would run out of shots, of course, but a decent amount. Nebula Bomb, please stop. Please stop. We're friends, Nebula Bomb. Don't you remember me? Ah, damn. So close. LMC being a fantastic medic, though. Gotta be honest. I'm very much impressed. There is a sniper over yonder shooting at my friends. Fire all of the shots. Try and make some of them hit him. Unless... Oh, it's Japsa! Oh, silly me. Sorry, Japsa. Oh, dear. I hope we don't have... I sincerely hope that we don't have friendly fire on, because that would have been incredibly undapper. Okay, let's try for this one. You know what I really need? I need a flamethrower, I think. Some sort of ultra super high damage close combat weapon. Hello. Hello. That's right. Oh. Hello over there as well. No, I need my other weapon. Thank you. Why am I not doing damage to you? Why are you not being damaged? Why? What? Why is it saying I'm doing damage, but you're not dying? I really wish I was up the right way. Build a vehicle. I wish to swap out my legs. What? I can do that in the middle of a fight? What kind of madness is this? Oh dear. Oh dear. I'm fairly certain it just respawned all of my shots as well. All of my ammo. I don't think that is particularly fair, honestly. I won't be doing that again. I thought I was just preparing myself for when I respawn, but it turns out I was actually fully respawning. On command. I'm not sure. Maybe it counted that as a death. If it did, then I'm a little bit better with it. I'm a little bit more okay with it. That's not good. Got you just in time, because you had triple fire. Death. Ouch. Let's not dance right now. I have no ammo. Ah, my lord. I'll pick you up. I'll also grab... Ah! Gravelord. You and your your umbrella and your super sniper weapon. The enemy are... getting very close to our... Oh, ouch. To our lead at the moment. That is not good. Also, my turrets turn so slowly. Why could I not kill you? Why was that not resulting in your death? I just don't know. But we win all the same. And I got 5 gold from that. I am very happy. Very happy indeed. Now, oh, it's on the same map. Okay, well, fair enough. Whose team am I with? I'm with LMC, Rilda, Jepsa, and Gravelord, the Dancing Nico. No, Gravelord is on the other team. Okay, things are moving around quite a lot. I'm still with Rilda, LMC, and Jepsa, though. Okay. Oh, not Nebula Bomb. We're cursed to be on opposite teams. Good luck. Have fun all. There we go. Let's get back into this fight. There is a... Japsa down there, I believe. I can't actually see. I wish I was faster. But the only way that I... Oh, no, that is a Japsa. Oh, you big spender, you. My lord. How have you got such dapper ornamentation on your bot? Hello, Nebula Bomb. Let's get you out of the way. Oh, okay. Japsa must have been playing this game much more than I expected. Gotcha. Also, I need to get more ammo for this. Ah! Someone killed my medic! How dare you! I will teach you what for! Well, if I could shoot. I wish I could turn around fast enough to shoot you. I really need a turret that shoots turns faster than this. I so do. Nebula bomb. Locked in our eternal dance. Wow, Jeffsa, that was some awesome damage you did there. Let's see. You know what? Maybe one of my guns could just be a chain gun. Yeah, let's go with that. Which one am I using? All of the bullets! All of them! Haha! Got you! Okay, and my revolver back up. Try and get some shots on you. Nope, that's a little bit too far away. Okay, our entire team is together. LMC is being an awesome medic. He is medicing like a boss. Hello, Nebula Bomb. Nebula Bomb said nope to that and chose the water. Well, you know, a man has a right to choose how he's going to die. Hello over there. Oh, okay, maybe not. Nebula Bomb, run away! That honestly probably was the smartest thing to do, given the situation. Hello! Oh, that's fantastic. And no one is on on TeamSpeak or anything like that. We are all acting independently. It is the only way to be truly fair. Because otherwise, we would just be raffle stomping over random games. I mean, granted, quite a lot of the people in this are actually dabbling, so I guess the advantage wouldn't be quite as noticeable. But still, it would be very unfair to just join a random game when we have expert coordination is probably being a little bit too kind to us, but still, better coordination than the people on the enemy team, certainly. Ouch, 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 how? Oh, you're dead now. That's good. Where's the enemy? There's one enemy over there that I wish to kill. I'm fairly certain he is close to death. Maybe not. He kind of still is. Ouch. Stop it. I will take your life with my ultra upgraded ammo. Maybe. So much death. I'm still alive, but only just. Oh, thank you very much, Istar. A scholar and a gentleman you are. I've only got 15 rounds of my autogun. Not so great. I need ammo so badly. Ouch. I will soak up the damage. I will also do a little bit. Oh, safety in numbers here. I really need ammo, though. So bad. I'm literally now just a damage sponge. Ah, please. Ammo. So much need. Ah, good times. Yikes. That was a little bit close for comfort. Hello, Nebula Bomb. There we go. Let's apply a little bit of damage to Nebula Bomb there. Or you. I don't mind which one. Oh, it's fantastic. I've got my own personal physician. The best in the land, you know. I would say the best money could buy, but I'm not paying him a wage, so he's probably doing this pro bono. I need to swap my weapon. There we go. That was close. What? Hi, you... That was amazing! You survived the jump! I'm very impressed. Hello! You're gonna win that one because I just turned so slowly. Trash! Okay, well, we're not doing too bad. We are more or less stomping on the enemy, but that's largely because I think we're moving around as a group. There is great safety in numbers, also great destruction. There we go. And who's next? Ah, I'm being chased. Yikes, that is going to kill me, isn't it? Probably. Also, I can't afford to just walk around willy-nilly because I'll just go straight off the edge. You are literally a full-time medic. That is amazing. Okay, I'm out of ammo. Switching to machine guns. Oh, that was close. We need to make sure that LMC gets plenty of ammo because that is not a cheap build to run. Quad destruction. Glorious. Swap to my revolver again. Now we can actually shoot the more damaging shots. Come here, you. Or maybe not, you know, up to you, I suppose. Got an assist, at least. Oh, we've got a dappling over there in need of serious aid. At least I think he's a dappling. Hello! More death. I'm out of ammo again. My goodness, these revolvers. Not much ammo in them. There we go. Let's take you on. You are pinned in place. Ah, glorious. Do need more ammo. That is pretty much the... That's going to have to be the title of this one. I need ammo. I will have to remember. Oh, hello. All of the bullets. All of the time. Unstoppable. Ah, oh, fantastic. This is glorious. And everyone, it seems I keep running into a wall of bullets. That isn't fun. Seems our enemy hunts in a pack. Clever. Indeed. Let's try and apply more bullets. More bullets solve almost any problem. Also, double damage. I assume it's double damage. It could be much less than that, but... I will leave that ammo up there in case LMC needs it. We're being shot at from behind. Ah! I am being driven at from behind, apparently. Also, I cannot aim for the life of me. That is a problem when I've got so little ammo. Not as much of a problem for the chain gun, but definitely a problem for the revolver. There we go. Go ahead, grab the ammo, Wilder. You probably need it a little bit more than me right now. There we go, another one. Unstoppable once again. Honestly, I think we're winning because we've got two dedicated healers on the side. That is most likely the reason. Yep. Oh, yep. There we are. Ah! Clever, getting me to talk while you're shooting me. I can't say that that was very dapper, but it was certainly clever. No. Oh, yes. Yes, he didn't take the ammo. Redemption! Where are you? He's still running off. Okay. What's shooting us? Is it from behind? Yes, it is. Hello. I would like to apply a lot of destruction. Decker destruction. Oh, that's glorious. Let's go for the dancing, Nico. No, he's going around the other side. I think he may have just taken out one of our companions. We can't allow that to stand. And before anyone says it, yes, absolutely, the only reason I'm doing so well is because I have the support of the Dapplings. There is literally no other reason why I would be doing this well. It is certainly not because I'm good at this game. There we are. I need more ammo soon, though. Though, to be fair, this little chain gun is actually pretty beefy. There we are. It's not so great when attached to this particular turret, though. It takes so long to aim at things. Thankfully, if they end up getting caught in a wall of Dapplings, there's really not much they can do about it anyway. Okay, let's see. There's some extra destruction down there. I'm going to leave the ammo for LMC if he needs it, though. Ooh, let's try and kill quickly. Apply destruction. Yes, also to you. You are caught. Aha! Fantastic. Now I need ammo, though. I'm very low. Almost stuck myself in there, then. Yikes. Let's get around this side. Use the wall as cover. Let them come to us. Funnel them through the choke points. Or not. Go and join them on the other side. Ah, I'm stuck in a bad place. Aha! We win! 21 kills, 6 gold. My accuracy is 29%. Well, that's higher than I expected it to be. Only 2 deaths, and I put that down entirely to Izda and to LMC. But I'm afraid that is all for this episode. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode, and I hope you will be joining us for the next. But until then, and as always, do take care.